to be a cave. At Christmas. It's hard to be a cat at Christmas. Fire's dimming down, and the gifts are all wrapped, the stockings are kept, and suddenly there's no one around. But with the smell of chestnuts fading, I take a peek, I take a poke around the tree. I see the gifts for him, her, and you, but I guess that Santa forgot about me. It's hard to be a cat at Christmas with everyone else's gifts laid under the tree. Maybe this year you'll leave me just a tiny, tiny present, a can of food just for me. It's hard to be a cat at Christmas when you're constantly surrounded by food. All the roasting and the basting that the family's tasting, and that turkey that smells so freaking good. The feast goes on for hours, and when all is devoured, I look to see if Santa Claus has left me a can. I see nothing round back, only dry food in my bowl. I guess for me there's no Christmas plan. It's hard to be a cat at Christmas with everyone else's gifts laid under the tree. Maybe this year you leave me just a tiny, tiny present, a can of food just for me. It's hard to be a cat at Christmas when the holiday lights begin dimming. I think of the cold and all the shelters are full, and the bowls that are no longer brimming. Look at my face, you might think that it's grumpy, and that I have no holiday joy. But I wish well for every cat across the land. Sometimes the can's more important than the toy. It's hard to be a cat at Christmas or any other holiday celebration. So let's get in the mood and feed some wet food to all the pussycats across this great nation. It's hard to be a cat at Christmas or any other holiday celebration. So let's get in the mood and feed some wet food to all the pussycats across this great nation.